Hi there, I'm Alex Berg, and we're playing, the second Duke of Brandenburg, Stefan, and my nephew's on the throne, brilliant. And we're trying to establish Germany, and that's sort of the goal for the campaign, but things went a bit sideways when the Aztecs showed up, so, that's my wife. Do I want to keep her around? I don't really do that, so... Yeah, she used to be someone. I don't think the Plantagenets. Yeah, okay, she's remotely related to him. Does she help me get any alliances? Well, kinda. He didn't join my war, though, did he? Nope. You know what? Go to the oubliette, you cheating whore. Mm-hmm. Ooh! What happened to my ally? He just disappeared mid... I don't know. But there... is that, and offer peace and enforce. Thank you very much. Demobilize and return to Brandenburg. Back to making money. There's little point in this rivalry. I don't even know what calls it. We can create the Duchy of Saxony. Why would I do that? The Duchy of Saxony. It's that bit there. That would be, give me a claim on this duke. Can I do some factioning? Probably can. How about me for the Holy Roman Empire? Right. We seem to be winning that handily. Yeah, that's not going to go so well for you, Venice. In other news, let's have a look at the Aztecs. Holy shit, the Aztecs. Yeah, they're getting big. How much of their event army is still around? Quite a bit, I would assume. 113,000. Well, it's getting whittled down ever so slowly, but... Oh, look at the Teutons. Damn. Them Teutons, though. So they're feudal? How the hell does that work? A troubadour and his wife, the troubadouris, Trouberitz, I can't pronounce that, has arrived in Ostania. The performance range from vulgar satires to political servants, and everything in between, including songs and poems of courtly love. Courtly love? Pa. Because my... get sullen. They came here last year. And they'll get paid well, yes, because I'm charitable. Just like my predecessor, apparently. Yeah, and I'm also depressed. Just ooh, my wife is dead. When did that happen? I can grant a commander title, so let's do that. Yeah, you can be my commander. Let's get married. I'm 35 years young, so I should find myself a... What do I need? I need someone with stewardship. Because I need the monies, brah. Yeah, this seems a nice Scottish lass. Yes, why not? Gold or prestige? I'll take the prestige, thank you. Okie dokie. New important decision. What the hell important decision is that? Demand installation of claimant. I don't think we're quite... We have 22%. How about new? Dismiss for now. Found new kingdom, promote, hold feasts. I don't have prestige of 100. No, of course I don't. Let's get up to high centralization, shall we? Heyo. Okay. He's pretty sure of winning, isn't he? But it's gonna be a long reign, probably, for Mr. Emisher. Hang on. Your father. Yeah, that was me. That was me. So that could have been me. That's the guy with the hairless. Oh, that is awesome. Kaiser Emich, who would have thunk it? You even have a weak claim on my duchy. Oh, and you've won your little war. You got yourself another port down here. What are you going to do about it? What are you going to do about it? What are you going to do with it? Medium crown, I'm going to ignore that. Yeah, he's mad. Arrest him. New chaplain. Definitely. There we go. You know what? I'm thinking sooner rather than later. Let's see. How's my military doing? We're almost at full strength. How about you train me some troopy whoopies, yes? If I do create that title, it's going to cost me... I'll stand up and fight. We got the brave trait. Wonderful. That is actually pretty good. How does that affect my military? Ooh. It affects my military very well. Wow, we have 4 holy orders. I should be able to do a feast now. September. Come on. Let's do a feast. Because when we do a feast, we should be able to sort of Get everybody to like us as much as possible. Ten 10% chance at Marshall. Yeah, no, I'll send my peasants out for a hunt. Thank you very much. Just repair it. I'll spend the gold. Again, we'll spend the gold. God damn it. You're hereby courtly invited. Courtly? Quarterly. Cordially. Cordially? Two guys staying at home. Music doing the thing again. I know I can press de jure claims, that's the whole point. Okay, we're almost at full strength there. Close enough. He's at 3,005, Jesus. Doesn't seem to be a lot I can do about that. Get my legalism up. If only he would die, that would help. But he doesn't appear to want to do that. Okay, I'll educate you myself. Why not? What could possibly go wrong, right? Hopefully more people will come to my aid this time. Try to hedge my bets a little bit. Did somebody actually come? Nope. Ah, somebody actually came. Huzzah! Catch him, catch him, catch him. Fuck me. Teach her a lesson. Yeah, brave trait. Good for you. Okay, merge that up again and follow to Anhalt. Yeah, I'm gonna catch him. Unfortunately. But this is gonna work out in to our advantage, I think. Charismatic negotiator, that's good. And here we are. It's gonna stay parked here until we finish it. Somebody died. My steward. How about you get me some money, Mr. Steward? Because I think I'm gonna need it. So our technique of hunting down the opposing armies and then sieging seems to be working just fine. He's now just standing there, not doing anything in Brandenburg, which is fine. Yeah, he looted 0.2 ducats. Cynical and arbitrary, wow, this is all really bad. If we're Catholics and our enemies are Catholics, why are we fighting? Fight who we like. It's a good question though, why am I fighting Catholics? Well, you want to be my chancellor instead of this guy? How good are you? You're decent. Don't have the ambition, but you are family. Yeah, okay. Okay. Fabricate me a claim. Here, I think. I think getting a coast would be nice. Some coastal access. Does he have tons of allies? He probably does. He has 4. Now my war score is dropping, but that's because of the occupation thing. Yeah, so that'll flip. Won't be quite enough to win, but it'll get me close. Ambitious. Losing quite a lot of money still. All this infighting. Why are you independent? You shouldn't be independent. Pope likes you, so maybe you should. Savoy and Lombardy are both independent. Yeah, we'll siege down the next one too. Although, should probably be getting ticking war score in my favor. What's this then? English within of this is Ireland, right? Yeah. It like totally is. New commander. Yes, you. So it doesn't die immediately. I'll designate you my regent. No? Okay, for some reason I can make him my regent. Then why is he on the list? Yeah, speed things up, come on. Oh, and I'm ill. That's not good. Am I leading my troops personally? I probably shouldn't. Commit suicide. Nice. The hell? If you think I let my vassal mind support factions conspiring against me without taking actions, you are sorely mistaken. If you value wretched life, I will swear not to form any factions. It's not worth dying if there's no afterlife. Okay, so as cynical, I comply. That army got scary for a second. Offer peace, enforce. Thank you. Yeah, so he's just now my vassal. Nothing else happened. Which is fine, and he likes me kinda. There, have a Twinkie, and you can be my cupbearer, okay? You guys mosey on back there, please. Okay. Straight to the dungeons. They're actually losing this, huh? How the fuck is that possible? Bloody peasants. Let's see, is there anyone's title I can sort of take away? You. Wow, I can't straight up imprison you. It's kind of weird. I got no vassals I can take. No, there's very little I can do about you. Could have you killed, but that's about it. Intrigue. I can revoke a bunch of baronies. Oh, there we go. Yeah, for some reason I... Requirements! It requires something. Who knows what? Try this again. Yeah, that's not gonna work, is it? Nope. It's not. So what to do here then? I don't think I have any... I can declare war on Scotland? Why the fuck can I declare war on Scotland? Are you a lollard or something? No? Okay. Fair enough. The old game of finding upset heirs to counties. That could work, yes. Yes, that could work. So, if we take a look at you, for instance, yes. You control those two. Nobody will let me claim it. There are no claimants to that thing. There are no claimants to that thing. Okay, so that sort of reduces our options there. Any claimants around? No. I don't think I want to fight. Actually, wouldn't mind doing that. So, lower you something. Polish. Is this Polish as well? No, it's German. So this is all wrong then. Claimants. None of them will come to me. Can't claim it either. Set in. Claim. No. Ah, fuck. Claimants. Yes. Come to my court. There we are. Declare war. Is revolting as his liege? Okay. No, he's not gonna be my. I would have to give him a holding because then he would be my de jure vassal and then I would get to keep him. So I'd have to sacrifice one of my counties or a barony to get him. Can I build a... Do I have a barony somewhere that I can... Excuse me. Nope. Because I can't. Okay, I would have to be of the Holy Roman Empire. No, hang on. No, that's a succession condition. Why can't I do this? Oh, it's so annoying. Am I heir to anything? Ledger. Okay. Our titles. Possible inheritance. Nothing. I have no possible inheritances. That is fucking annoying. He's managed to have two kids. Both of which I could probably have killed fairly easily. Him, on the other hand, is a bit harder. So I would have to give up a. Ah. His style I can actually revoke. His I can't revoke. Because reasons. Yeah, okay. How bad would a minus 20 penalty on all vassals be? I can probably live with that. So So what we need to do then is we need to raise everybody up. And everybody needs to mosey on over there. You want a title? Okay, you. I'm gonna revoke your title, the county, thank you. He revolted, that's fine. It's gonna take a while to siege down though. And we will deal with the aftermath of this next time. So thanks for watching, guys. And I'll see you around. Cheers.